Oyagala omukolo gugwenja olugubire n'ebijjukize mu nyumba yo? Kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Fiba kafulumu kuba ebifaananyi n'okola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala, ffe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bannankulabe ku bitaala ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku nnamba zino. Noti 7, noti 2, emu noti 4, emu 2 5. Oba noti 755 31 731 oba noti 777 noti 23 4 noti 5 King Montage Photo Studio fitu sobolo kuwa bijukize birungi ate no mwana watu kusintize omuntu wa bulijjo.
Hello friends, welcome back to Love Media where we spread love. If you're new to this channel, please subscribe and hit the notification button. Today we gonna look at President Museveni's security details. President Museveni is protected by the Special Force Command SFC. President Yoweri Museveni has praised the Elite Special Forces Command, a unit of the Uganda People's Defense Forces tasked with protecting him, his family and other important national installations. Speaking at the passing out 110 SFC commandos who completed 16-month specialized training at Butiaba in Bulisa District, Museveni said that he was satisfied with the quality of training and skills acquired by the SFC. "I congratulate the young fighters for finishing this very tough course. The army is tough, but this is tougher. The army has big capacity, but special forces create professional capacity in operating in small units and doing things that cannot be done in a regular way. Special forces are an important force in building special capacity," Museveni said. The Ugandan president's convoy was on Saturday attacked and shot at by unidentified gunmen between 9:30 p.m. and 10 p.m. 18:30 to 1900 GMT, in Marado District, eastern Uganda, state-owned newspaper The New Vision reported on Monday. Presidential Guard Brigade spokesman Lt. Edison Kwisijia told the newspaper on Sunday that the president and the rest of his entourage escaped unhurt. The spokesman said that a group of armed elements on the night of Saturday shot at the presidential convoy when it was returning from Kodado to Moringa State Lodge. This took place about 10 kilometers from Moringa State Lodge near Kangali Trading Center. "However, the president is safe and carrying on with his campaigns," the spokesman said. He said, "The group, whose identity is yet to be established, fired bullets we believe were from a machine gun and small rifles. They fired at the advance armored vehicle that forms part of the presidential convoy. The vehicle was not damaged at all. Our firepower overwhelmed the enemy, who took off in disarray," he said. "This attack on the convoy is not typical of the Karamohong rustlers because it is not known of them to attack long convoys. There is also another reason to believe that this is completely a different group of armed elements because of the weapons they used," the spokesman explained. He added that investigations were on to establish the identity of the attackers. President Yoweri Museveni, as presidential candidate representing the ruling National Resistance Movement for the February 23 general elections, is currently in campaigns in northeastern part of the East African country. Thanks for watching. Wish you the best.
Oyagala omukolo gugwenja olugubire n'ebijjukize mu nyumba yo? Kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Fiba kafulumu kuba ebifaananyi n'okola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala, ffe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu ku ssente ez'omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bannankulabe ku bitaala ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku nnamba zino. Noti 7, noti 2, emu noti 4, emu 2 5. Oba noti 755 31 731 oba noti 777 noti 23 4 noti 5 King Montage Photo Studio fitu sobolo kuwa bijukize birungi ate nno mwana wattu kusintize omuntu wa bulijjo.